Okay, so this is going to be a bunch of posts with my life with dentures and about a month and a half out-ish. And the first few weeks were hell. Right now it's kind of not much better. I had my first reline about a month in. I'm due for my next one tomorrow. As you can see, I don't have my teeth in because the bottoms aren't aligned at all. The top kind of stays, but I can't eat with them in, and it's late at night, so why the fuck would I have them in anyway? Nobody's here to see me, so it is what it is. But this just has not been an easy process, and for some people going through it, I hope to God that you have support that I have. I found a Facebook group, they're really helpful. But you're gonna have days like this that you're just gonna take your teeth out and honestly, you're gonna feel defeated and you're not gonna be able to eat, and a part of you is gonna wish that you hadn't done it. But trust me, it's only sometimes, 99.9% of the time, I'm glad I did this. Just right now, my dentures are so loose and I need the reline so bad that I can't keep my teeth in. Like, I just can't. I'm hoping after my appointment this morning that I'll be able to eat again. I'm gonna try some things, and since they'll be tightened up, I should be able to eat pretty much anything without adhesive, which is my goal, because adhesive makes me gag, it tastes horrible, it doesn't last very long, and honestly, it wears off in about an hour and a half, 2 hours, no matter what I seem to use or how much, and my top plate at least is falling out. My bottom plate resets with the adhesive in, and it's not sitting straight, and I can't eat with it anyway, so what's the fucking point, right? I hope after tomorrow this is better, because honestly, this is a struggle. My gums are healing well. So that's a plus. Everything seems to be receding like it's supposed to, but I need the reline, and I didn't do an at-home reline because I know it can void my warranty, and I don't want to risk having something happen to my dentures and not be able to replace them. So that's really all I wanted to say. Just sometimes this is hard, but it will get better. I wish I would have started documenting this journey sooner, but it's gonna be pretty much a daily frequent thing since I'm a night owl and I don't know how to sleep anymore. So we'll sit here and we'll talk. Have a good day, everybody.